This is Mike Parker welcoming you to Game 2 of the Best of 3 National Championship Series between the defending national champion Oregon State Beavers and the North Carolina Tar Heels.
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town.
The strike one pitch. Barney drills one toward the gap, and that'll be a record maker. It's on its way. Solar! With the record-breaking hit, he gives the Beavers a lead with a line drive, two-run home run to left, and the Beavers lead it 2-1. The 237th hit of Darwin Barney's amazing career. He's the all-time leader at Oregon State.
In return for grace, it's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel that it's a beautiful day. To let it get away on the road.
The 1-2 pitch to Hopkins, cap slowly up along third. Black charges, gloves, fires low, and he pulls the first baseman off the bag. Wallace scores. The Beavers lead it 3-1.
Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day.
A line drive toward the gap in right center field. It'll get down for a base hit. Mitch Canham will score. Wallace to third. The Beavers lead it 4-1. Wallace swings and lines it to left field. It'll drop for a base hit. Lissman scores. Tremendous clutch hitting by John Wallace to deliver at least one run. Wallace swings and pokes one into the right field corner and deep.
See the bed burn fires at night. See the oil fields at first light.
A chopper into right field, base hit. Wallace scores. The Beavers lead it 6-3.
Take me to that other place. Release me. No, I'm not a hopeless case. What you don't have, you don't need it now. What you don't know, you can feel it somehow. What you don't have, you don't need it now. Don't need it.
Tim Fedroff will go to third. John Wallace plays the ball. They're going to send the runner to the plate. Barney's throw to Canham is there. He's out at the plate. Mike Fox sending the runner. Wallace to Barney to Canham. And Tim Fedroff out at the plate. Riverback ready. Delivers. Breaking ball. Got him swinging. And North Carolina comes up empty. Hammered to center and deep. Back goes Williams to the track, to the fence, so long! Leonardton, a two-run home run, and the Beavers lead it 9-3. For the second straight game, Sanchi draws a walk, and the Moose with the Moose horns celebrating with the Beavers, who now lead it 9-3. Leonardton's second straight night of a two-run home run. And the Beavers can feel it now, up 9-3 in the ninth inning and three outs away from the national title. 9-3 Beavers, bottom of the ninth inning. Patterson ready. The 3-2 pitch taken. Strike three called. And the Beavers are the national champions again. They defeat North Carolina 9-3. And Mitch Canham said there's only one dog pile a year, and it's right here for the second straight year at Rosenblatt Stadium. The Beavers have won back-to-back national championships. We witnessed one of the great stories again, the 2007 team riding its own special place in Beaver lore and in the Beaver State's sports annals, winning back-to-back national championships.
Has it hit you yet what you've accomplished in 3 years here? Three trips to Omaha, two national championships?
You know, all I can think about right now is, what just happened between the white lines. You know, the men that we brought together and that I've been with since September, that's what's most special to me right now. You know, past 3 years, my career, it's been fun, but, right now, it's all about the team, and it's about every single one of these guys contributing today.
Hey, man, let's be that last team on the field at Rosenblatt. I believe we will be. And I'll tell you what, if you believe you will, we're going to be the champions again. Let's celebrate, man. Let's celebrate right there in the middle of Omaha, right in the middle of Rosenblatt Stadium. Let's go get them. These players take great pride in making Oregon State baseball a special place. They want to pass it on to the next group of players coming in here to win another national championship. Trust the club. It's just a great club, but we don't need to be anybody but who we are. And tonight in Omaha, Nebraska, we're the best club in the country.